There he goes, running at 20 miles an hour up the hill.